late great poet Jim Carroll. A few people. Anyone ever see the movie Basketball Diaries? No Leonardo DiCaprio fans in the house? A few. Alright, well, this song is dedicated to Jim Carroll, a beautiful poet based out of New York City, where we hail from. And this song's called People Who Died. Rest in peace to all the loved ones that we lost.
Thank you.
Oh, this. What kind of piece do you like? Oh. I respect that. I feel quite fabulous, I gotta be honest. And that's all thanks to you. And thank you to Coco Bordello. And influential band of our time. We're so grateful to be here. Let's do it. Here's another punk song for you. yourselves. This next song's brand new. It's quite emotional. It's a little slower. So, you guys have time to relax. Because once Gogo gets on the stage, there will be no more time to relax. You'll know what it is. I don't gotta tell you. This song's called Raw Skin. Peace and love to everyone in this room. Thank you. Any questions? That's a phenomenal question. I got, okay. You love the Teddy Bears? See, I personally think that song got a lot better when Iggy was put in the mix. And while we're on the topic, shout out to Iggy Pop because he gave us his personal blessing to cover that. And I don't want to boast, but he did say he liked our version better than his own. The Godfather, Iggy Pop. Any more questions? This is your time. Do I want to be your baby? Possibly. Let's talk later.
Ah.